from rough roads to buttery smooth rides. Discover how air springs are revolutionising vehicle comfort by harnessing the power of variable stiffness. In just minutes, we'll unlock the secrets behind their dynamic performance and show you exactly how to calculate that perfect frequency for the ultimate suspension setup. What you're looking at isn't just any graph. It's the dynamic personality profile of an air spring in action. This force versus deflection curve reveals how your suspension actually responds in real-world driving conditions. Check out F1 and F2. These represent the forces during compression and extension. Meanwhile, del H1 and del H2 show exactly how much your ride height changes when hitting that pothole or taking a sharp turn. Here's where it gets fascinating. Unlike traditional leaf springs that offer the same boring, unchanging stiffness no matter what, air springs adapt. They provide variable stiffness that continuously adjusts to your driving conditions. That's why your vehicle can feel sporty when cornering, but still float over rough roads like you're riding on a cloud. This isn't just engineering, it's suspension intelligence in action.
Buckle up for some suspension science. When your vehicle hits a bump, those air springs aren't just bouncing. They're performing lightning-fast physics. They respond so quickly to impacts and mode changes that heat barely has time to escape. What we're witnessing is an adiabatic process in action, real thermodynamics happening right under your car. Check out these formulas for stiffness and frequency calculation. They're not just equations, they're the secret code to understanding that smooth ride you love. Try plugging in different values and watch how dramatically your suspension performance changes. Engineering has never been this exciting. Ready to crunch some numbers and unlock your vehicle's full potential?